I am just arrived at my factory. I come from my manufacturing factory. Here는 연구개발부 금속학과 교수 출신에서 재료를 연구하고 일본에서 유학하고 온 제 아들이 도금을 설계하고 있는 곳이죠. This is former professor in metal science and research development who studied material. My son who studied in Japan in designing a sword. 교수님은 아직 안 왔어?
아직 출근 안
해. 아, 그렇구나. 뭐 설계하고 있지? 나이프 설계하고 있다고? 오케이. 공장 소개 좀 해줄래? 여기는 36년 경력의 공장장 이승호 장인이 운영하는 공간입니다. We are in the space which run by 13 years old career of the blacksmith Mitsuri. Here is grinding room. This 사람은 사야 및 젓갈을 만들고 조립하는 일을 하는 미스터 강입니다. This is person is Mr. Gang who make saya and assemble joka. Wood standard image design. Here is carpet and painting space. And the person in charge is another Mr. Gang. This is very important to change the saya with a traditional painting. Wood standing are also made in here. There is made painting. Here is which automatic woodworking machine are operated. We are calling it CNC. There is very fast, sophisticated machine. About 2 years ago, Asian city and local government supporters, Korean government and local government are very supportive. To small and medium enterprise. 여기는 제 아들이 블레이드를 만드는 공간이죠. 현대화된 대장간이죠. 쇠를 달구는 로와 대형 함박이, 열처리기, 다양한 기기가 있습니다. This is the place where my son makes sword. It's modern blacksmith. It's huge iron hoof. They are various machine such as heat treatment machine. Kind of hammer. Use cut gas heating. The person is charged here, my son Jungi and his assistant student in Japan. With support of the government, we develop new metal material and heating them up. Electric heating. Da-da-da-da, hammer machine. What's that? Moru. We call Moru. Handmade called Moru. My son and his assistants.